3-2.
That one's drilled deep to left field. Giving chase is Murphy, looking up. It's off the top of the wall. Jeter motors to second with a double. That's his third extra base hit of the year, and probably the deepest ball he's hit this year. Up and in, looked like a little cutter and a slider, and Derek gets inside of it. The only difference between this and a home run was the fact that it was too much on the line. He hit it almost too hard.